G'day everyone, Daniel O'Grady here and welcome to another Wasabi Cars video. I do hope you're all well. I'm really tired, so apologies, but guys, this car is absolutely fantastic and I'll get to it in just a second. But I've been buying some canned coffee recently. No, this is not an advertisement. But this came with it. It's a Civic Eraser. Now, it's like a series of 12 cars, Nissans, Mitsubishis, and they are erasers, as I just said, but they're, I guess, you know, sort of got that collectible thing going on. I didn't get 12. I got like three or four of them. And sorry, Danny from Northwest Classic Honda, I bought them or I found them after I sent you the package, so apologies for that. But speaking of classic Hondas, let's check out today's car. It is an absolute winner. The car is an S600 Honda, and the S-Series Honda started with a 360, then they might have gone to 500, then the 600, and then the 800, and of course, more recently, the S2000. But let's just go back quite a few years to the silver-grilled S600. I really like it, and the color on this one is an absolute winner. The condition is, well, fantastic. The chrome is amazing, and yeah, the color is an unusual color. What's that, like a moss green? Very, very nice. Beautifully contrasts with the chrome, I've got to say. And you can see next to it, there's an S800. There are a few variations. Well, quite a few variations. But the main one, I guess, it's quite easy to see is the grille. But yeah, the S600 is my choice. And if you check out the tail lights, the S600 tail lights are far more pleasing. It's got that round tail lights as opposed to the S800, which has the sort of blocky ones. But yeah, S600 for me. Now the interior is on display on this car, so it would make sense for us to talk about it. But yeah, very, very neat, tidy, wood grain, steering wheel, rim, yeah. It's a wood, I don't even know how to say that, I'm so tired. It's in beautiful condition, and I see Mickey Mouse there poking up. I hope he's not looking up people's skirts, that'd be, well, that'd be wrong, wouldn't it? I see that the transmission tunnel is padded. It's an interesting look. And check out those chrome strips on the inside of the door frames. Wow, awesome stuff. Yep, what a cool looking car. What's going on with the keyring? What's he got in there? His glasses? That is pretty epic. Now, I saw this car at a car show in a place called Hiji. Hiji is in Oita Prefecture. There is a castle. Of course there is. And I think I haven't done a video of that castle, which is an old one, but yeah, I do have another channel which I never update to, but maybe one day I will. I do get requests, you know, from Manny, Dylan, and a few other people, so it's going to happen eventually, guys. Apologies for that. Now, question of the day. What present did you receive? You bought something and you got something else. You got a bottle of wine and you got like a little pouring spout, or you got, in my case, a tin coffee and I got this eraser, or you bought a tin of paint and you got a paintbrush. I don't even know, guys. You let me know, what did you buy and you got a little bonus something. I would like to know, okay? And I will leave it there. And take it easy, everyone. Goodbye. With a little bit of rust and a little bit of dirt on wasabi cows, and I never heard wasabi.